Obama's trillion-dollar stimulus. Harry Reid votes yes. Sharon Engel says no. Bailouts? Reid voted yes. Engel will fight them. The $500 billion Medicare cut? Reid for it. Engel's against it. The cap-and-trade energy tax? Reid yes. Engel says no way. On the real issues, the issues that count, Harry Reid is just wrong. Wrong on his votes, wrong in his record, wrong for Nevada. Americans for New Leadership is responsible for the content of this ad.